We knew vaguely that there was some sort of place between Oxford and Cambridge that was sort of secret. When we turned up at Bletchley, we didn't really know what we were going to. Now we were privy to a great secret. Here we break enigma.
Bletchley Park was something that will never happen again.
Here was an account of events that I had done my best to keep secret for 30 years, that our very government had encouraged us to forget. No, I owe it to Denniston, to Rejeski, to Travis, to Knox, Gordon Welchman, Alan Turing. This is my opportunity to finally share this, to transport people back to that confused country house, a melting pot of brilliance.
Can you keep a secret?
I don't know, I've never really tried.
And how quickly can you do the crossword?
The Enigma machine has changed. We've been locked out for 8 months.
Every wheel has 26 starting positions. There are 5 wheels in total. The stacker board underneath adds further complexity. Even by itself, you have 200 quintillion possible combinations.
Go down the station approach, turn right. In a few hundred yards, you will come to a country lane. At the iron gates, show the sentry your envelope. Your new postal address is P.O. Box 111, care of the Foreign Office. That is all you need to know.